Check out this adorable DIY print display. Here are the tools you'll need. Make your own chevron layout or follow this sizing example, and wrap and layer the twine between the pins for stability. Then start attaching your photos and mini prints with clothespins and paper clips. This fun and inexpensive project only took 30 minutes to install, and it's a great way to display your favorite pics.